It's Marty's football channel. Hi guys, welcome back to another video today on the channel. Today I'm going to be telling my favorite 10 midfielders in the Euros. So first one is Bruno Fernandes, Joshua Kimmich, and we have to put Kimmich, Fernandes, and Kevin De Bruyne in the squad, of course, in the top 10. Leon Goretzka makes the cut, Rodri makes it too. More players that make this cut are English player Declan Rice, Netherlands player Frankie de Jong, and Italy don't have lots of really good midfielders. They have good midfielders like Verratti, but they could have better midfielders. We're on to 7 right now. 7 midfielders. N'Golo Kante. Oh, what would you do if I didn't put him in? N'Golo Kante, 8. 2 left. I think I have to put someone from Italy. So I think I have to put Barella. I think he's the best of them. Yeah, Barella. Last player to be in this episode is... actually, Luka Modric. So that's it for this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next video. What is happening to my camera?